guys, it's Jared, and this is episode 2 of my progress on Jared's back. So, as you can tell, we are still level 6 going for that 99 prayer. I'm not really trying for 99 prayer at the moment, trying to get my skills up. So, I've gotten most of my skills up. As you can tell, I have 2 99s. I have agility and fishing. Agility was my first 99. And fishing was my second. The reason I got agility first is because somebody in my comments suggested that, so it was easy to get that. So I got that. Then I just basically started on my basis of the other stats. I didn't really go try hard on any except for fishing just to get money from rocktails and such. So I am at 25 million agility at the moment, and you'll find out why in a second as I show you, well, this is my agility cave just showing you that. And then I'll open my bank because I think I have my pin unlocked. So let's get in there. A little lag, my bad. Okay, so we're in, and let's go to the top here. So right now we're sitting at 150 mil cash pile. I'll tell you how I got that in a second. We got our capes, some ruins. The airs are from rune crafting. Two boaters, mine and one I bought from the GE because I never knew there was an orange one. I just thought there was like four. So I got that for 3 mil. And then we got some essence. We got some tools. We got our logs. I burnt most of them for fire making. Cook or fishing, this is what I've gotten so far to my XP. I'm getting 100 rocktails every day while I'm just sitting here. I'm doing like homework because chemistry takes too much time. So I do that every day. I get 100 and I haven't done today's yet, so I have to do that still. And today's day 5, so I did like half an inventory. And then here's where agility came in. I got the Cape of Legends for free by doing that challenge. And then we got the Glowing Dagger, Cooking Gauntlets, Flared Trousers, Pirate's Hat, and Mirror Shield. I get one piece a day, so we have 5 pieces. I don't really count this one. I'm going to get everything in the shop eventually. So that's that. So that's basically my bank. And then friends list, if you guys want to see my friends, there they are so far. One guy on my ignore list, and he's spamming. And then that's basically it right now. So I guess I could show you my main account that I'm still playing on. He's the only one that I stake on. So I'll be back. You guys might remember him from Season 1. I'll be right back. Okay, so now we're on our main account. You guys may remember him, Jared Stakes. He's the account that I stake on. Not my main that got banned, but this is my other one. So this one was designed literally just for staking. So we got our 3 base 99s and then HP comes along with it. And I started these, you know, just in case I wanted to do, you know, range or mage box, but nobody really does it, so I just stopped. So, and then I did Slayer for some cash, but that's basically the only skills that I've trained on here, so we'll just go into our bank. Alright, so we're at 187 mil. I started with 10 mil today and got that to that. So, I'll just scroll down, kind of, that's from woodcutting. So, we got 8 robins. Some random stuff, you know, might be worth something. I don't know. I'm not selling anything. I'm just staking. We got some Barrow's Gloves. So here's basically my items that I, if I stake items, this is what it is. It's usually D-boots, some Void. I usually do full Void if I do, but not really anymore because I like Void. So I just walk around with this most of the time in the arena. So, I have my full Void, I have 2 melees somehow. Okay, so, alright. So, and then we got our BGS, and then the rest of the Void, Dragon Defender, Guthan's Chain, 2 Sarahs, 3 DFSs, we got 3 boaters on this account, 2 whips, we got our staff I've had forever, and then 50 mil. 10 mil. Don't know if that's worth anything, but I got it. And then we got a little Hellcat, which I kind of like. So that's basically it on this account. So that's my 2 accounts, and I'm just going to get my gear out so I look swag while I go in the arena every day. So if it wants to grab, because it's kind of been laggy tonight. I don't know why. So let's just put this stuff on. because we want to look good on camera. Any day. Alright, I already got pants on. So, this is what I look like when I go in the arena. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's just, you know, little progress. I'm sorry if I didn't get as much done as you guys wanted. You know, it kind of hard when you have, like, 8 pages of chemistry homework every night because our teacher feels that we need 18 times more than the normal student. So, thanks for watching, guys. And if you guys really want, I could try to get this account, like, high and actually play on this account and just see what I can do with it. Kind of like my main that I used to have, but that's up to you guys. I'm kind of liking the skilling right now. It's more relaxing, more chilled. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and peace out.